Hi, I'm Deputy Waylon Woodard. I work with the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department. I'm currently assigned to Regional Transit Police Department, and I've been here since 2001. After high school, I did 4 years of military in the United States Marine Corps. I did one tour where I served in the first Desert Storm, Desert Shield operation. I'm a people person, so I love getting up every day and the amount of people that I see and I have the chance to interact with every single day. It's a blessing, and you know, I don't take it for granted. You know, the fact that I have the ability to affect so many lives in such a short period of time is gratifying. There's all walks of life that ride public transportation, and so for me, you know, like I said, it's forever changing. It's something that you come to enjoy because, you know, every day is challenging, every day it's something different. My favorite part of the job is probably just the interaction that I deal with kids, and it gives me such a great feeling to know that, you know, I've kind of been a part of some of the kids' growing up process. That is within itself, when I see the kids when they're in college, sometimes when they're returning from college and they still see me out and about, they come and they relate to me and tell me how, you know, how well they did in school, and it almost kind of makes me feel like, you know, the small amount of time that I've spent with them was worth it. I try to talk to as many people as I can, and I would like my legacy to be that when people see me, they know that, you know, it's something positive, not necessarily something negative. And I want to see them smile, and I like to see them make me smile. So that's something that I look forward to. So for those of you who are thinking about riding RT, I encourage it. I look forward to meeting you. I look forward to interacting with, you know, a lot of new faces. The new arena is coming up, so that gives me opportunity to kind of interact with even more people. We're expecting, you know, that ridership to improve even above and beyond the 97,000 that we typically deal with every single day. So I look forward to it.